NETStudy 2.0, Determination Available. Minnesota Department of Human Services, Office of Inspector General, Background Studies Division. Welcome to the training video on viewing the status of background studies in the Determination Available queue. This training video contains some of the main functionality of the NETStudy 2.0 system. Due to ongoing refinements to the system, you may see slight variations between the screens shown in this video and the version of NETStudy 2.0 you will use. For this video, and in the NETStudy 2.0 system, the term provider refers to the NETStudy 2.0 user at the program, facility, educational program, or other entity that initiates background study applications. To go to the Determination Available queue, hover your mouse over the Applications tab in the toolbar in the upper left corner of the screen. In the drop-down, click Determination Available. The Determination Available queue contains background studies that have a completed background study determination record in NETStudy 2.0. In this queue, you can easily view the background study result, certain notices associated with each background study, and, if applicable, the status of a background study subject's request for reconsideration. This queue also allows you to remove disqualified study subjects from your roster and remove completed applications that have been received and reviewed by your provider. Background study determinations will be completed on most study subjects within a few hours after they complete the fingerprint and photo process. When a study subject has a cleared background study determination, you will see the eligible status in the determination column and the date the study subject was determined eligible in the determination date column. When a study subject has been determined eligible, the supervision status and the request for reconsideration column no longer apply. To view the clearance notice or any other document or notice associated with this determination, click the blue hyperlinked documents in the Actions column. All documents will open in a new tab. You are not required to maintain printed copies of background study notices and personnel files, since all notices in NETStudy 2.0 are permanently maintained in the system. State licensors, surveyors, inspectors, and investigators can access pertinent background study data and notices and will verify background study compliance through NETStudy 2.0 records. All study subjects are added to the roster under which the background study application was initiated. Simply close the record from this queue to acknowledge receipt of the background study determination. No further action is needed concerning this application. To close the record from this queue, click Close in the Actions column. Then click Yes in the Confirm Close box. Notice that the record is now removed from the queue but may still be accessed from the roster page, which can be found by clicking the Roster tab in the toolbar at the top of the page. For more information, see the training videos on roster management. Links can be found in the description below. When a background study result is a disqualification, you will see the disqualified status in the determination column and the date of the determination in the determination date column. The supervision required column will indicate whether the disqualified study subject can provide direct contact services, either supervised or unsupervised, during the reconsideration period by showing either yes or no. It may show that the study subject is required to be removed during the reconsideration period by showing remove. Applications submitted by personal care provider organizations will continue to reflect cannot enroll in the supervision required column. For some provider types, this status may not be applicable. To keep the study subject affiliated with your provider during their request for reconsideration, do not remove them from your roster. If you choose not to have the study subject remain affiliated with your provider during their request for reconsideration, remove the study subject from your roster by clicking the Remove from Roster button under the Affiliation Status column. When the Terminate Affiliation box displays, enter the date in which the affiliation was separated in the Separation Date field and click Save in the lower right corner of the box. Then in the Actions column, click the Close button, and when the Close without affiliating box displays, click the Yes button in the lower right corner of the box. This removes the study subject's affiliation from your provider, and you will no longer be notified of future reconsideration rights, appeal rights, or determinations for the person. The record is then removed from this queue. This concludes the training video on managing the Determination Available queue. Thank you for your interest in this portion of NETStudy 2.0. Additional information is available in the NETStudy 2.0 User Manual. To access the manual, hover your mouse over the Applications tab in the toolbar and click Application Forms. Then click the NETStudy 2.0 User Manual link to open it in a new tab.